This is how much money you can make as a content creator. In this video, Mackenzie is actually talking about how they get paid and how you can actually make huge amount of money creating content. Listen.
If my money is coming from Nigeria, what do you think will happen? So for example now, advertisers are advertising in Nigeria for 1,000 Naira. There is a 1,000 Naira per day advert. I don't think there is a $1 per day advert here. You can't do a $1 per day advert. So an advertiser advertises for 1,000 Naira. That's $1 to me. And your video shows in Nigeria, or I'm using Nigeria for example now. Your video shows in Nigeria and somebody clicks that advert and you make $1. Remember that it's split into two. The platform is going to take their own. So you've made like 50 cents from one advert. Meanwhile, here, if that was like $2-3 against you, I've made like $1.50 with the same view, the same thing, just the same thing that just happened there. It just that it happened here, you know? So, do I want my content to be coming from, or do I want my content to be mostly viewed where there's no value to it compared to the international market, compared to international standard of living? Do I want my content to come from those places? No. So, if 10 people view that, mean that you made $5. If 10 people viewed mine, I would have made like $15 from the same views me and you have. So, what I need to make $1,000 is not what you need to make $1,000. So you can have like 1 million views and I have just 100 views and I make more than you. Because my content is viewed in X and X locations, while yours is viewed
in other. So if you're thinking about starting content creation, better pick up that camera and start like right now and follow these accounts for more.